it was like a crumbling sound of tin and metal